This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this date, November 21st, 1960, Maurice Williams and the Zodiacs, Stay, hits number one in America. One of the most famous falsetto songs ever recorded, it is later covered by the Four Seasons and Jackson Browne. Running just 1 minute and 38 seconds, it's the shortest song to ever hit the Hot 100. For more information, see the comments and description.